has died in a Surry Hills unit. New South Wales police have confirmed the 64-year-old's body was found yesterday afternoon.